What's going on, guys? GJTFreak here. Today I'm going to show everyone how to jailbreak your iPhone 3G. This is the first attempt I've tried at it, so this will be a learning process for me as well. But I've been watching a lot of videos on it, doing a lot of research on it, and it looks like it's fairly simple. You only need one program to do it. There's not a lot of steps involved, so let's hope for the best. Let's hope it turns out right. Alright guys, so let's check this out. I am doing this on a Windows Vista machine, just so you can see right here, Windows Vista, Service Pack 1. So I just wanted you guys to see that. I know it looks like a Mac, it's not a Mac, it's Windows, trust me. I just kind of modded it out to look like a Mac, because I like the look of the Macs. Hopefully getting one soon, but that's a different video. So, first thing you gotta do is download QuickPwn. It's a free application. You can get it, just Google it, it'll come up. It's very easy to find. And then all you gotta do from there is open the zip file and extract the QuickPwn.exe. Once you have that extracted, the next thing you wanna do is make sure your iPhone 3G is plugged into your computer via USB. And from there, you want to check your firmware. Make sure you have the latest firmware version 2.1 on your iPhone. If you don't have that, it's very important that you get that. Okay, so from here, now that you have 2.1 and everything, you open QuickPwn.exe. That should open up in a second here. Let me just show you guys this. This is pretty cool. I got this all modded out to do stacks and everything. So I'm going to show everyone how to do this in a later video, in case you guys are wondering. It's pretty cool. But anyway, back to this. So you open QuickPwn.exe, make sure you're connected, and click Next. So you just wait for this to finish. This is going to search for your 2.1 firmware. Found mine. So you get the little check mark. That means you're good to go. And then you click Next once again. Now, in this next thing, it's very important you follow these steps precisely as they are. And I'm going to show you guys what to do on this. So. Hopefully I get it right as well. So here we go. Just excuse me if I'm quiet while I do this, because I'm going to be paying a lot of attention here. Alright, ready? So you want to add Cydia, add installer, and you can replace your boot logos if you like. I don't want to replace my boot logos, but if you want to do it, have a blast, go for it. But I'm just going to do Cydia and installer for now. And I click Next. And yes, I am connected, so I click Next. And now, you follow the directions as they pop on screen. So, going to, ready, hold home button for 5 seconds. 2, 1. Hold the home and power button for 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release the power button and continue to hold home for 30 seconds. And that should pop up to, here we go. And I'm just going to keep holding home down while this goes. I don't know how long this takes. Hopefully it doesn't take a long time. Device is ready to use. And downloading jailbreak data. So I'm just going to keep holding it until a little spinny thing comes up over here. That should pop up in a minute. Once that pops up, I'll release the home button. Then I know it's safe. So we wait a little longer. Still going. There we go. Now I can release the home button. See, it's got the little spinny thing. I don't know if you can even see that, but. And now it's going to reboot itself. This is what it looks like while it's doing that, by the way. So, I don't know how long this takes. You get that nice little pineapple guy running along the beach while you wait for this to go. So, sorry if this is a little shaky. I can't see what the camera's showing you right now because I'm in the front of it. So, hopefully this is in view for you. And this is still going. So, this might take a while. So, I'm going to cut it here and I'll come back when it's done. Alright guys, so it finished It finished doing what it was doing before with the little pineapple guy running on the beach. I don't know, it was just setting up the file system, I guess. Now it's rebooting right now. So, I don't know how long this is going to take. Hopefully this doesn't take a while. I've heard it takes a little while for this to go. So, my phone just vibrated like crazy. And I don't know what that was all about. But, still rebooting. So, well, my computer just recognized the iPhone. So that's a good sign. Just said GJTFreak's iPhone. That popped up. As you can see, right there. There in the center. So it recognizes it. Oh, it's done. It booted. Alright, so let's go. Let me put in my password here. And I'm in. And did I get... Yep, alright guys, I'm jailbroken. I have Cydia, and I have Installer. So that's all there is to it, guys. Very, very easy. A lot easier than I thought it was going to be, to tell you the truth. Yeah, so I'm going to go play with this now, guys. If you got any questions, feel free to PM me, send me a comment or anything like that. You can contact me on Twitter, twitter.com/GJTFreak. So yeah, that's it for now, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you all later. Peace out.